Here are the results from our lipid digestion. Here is tube one. Here is tube two. Here is tube three. The pH values were measured using our pH meter, which can be found along with the initial pH measurements in your results document.